basically to make some ammo for the SV. Coming back when I've emptied my pockets, also mine. I only have this weapon with me, sniper rifle, ranger secure, quest rifle, ballistic fist. I put the rest, the Tesla gun shit in the metal box. Veronica has nothing. Just gonna bring her back to post 188. I already upgraded everything on her. You can take some items with you to sell, just to... That should do it. Go to trading post.
Okay, then I guess
I'll be back. He's back on the trading post.
Those cons got the hint. We've shown it.
Just check, do you have enough, you can sell them. Head downstairs or talk to this dude, Alexander.
Stanley.
Shake him for the same. I only need a trail carabine scope, hunting rifle, extended magazine. Pretty hard to find. I have 4 or 5 Gatling laser grenade, high speed kit, light machine gun. I don't have it. But yeah.
Thanks.
Anything? No, pick up follow Arcane. You can go into the North Vegas Square. Just head into the fort. Get some.
Hey.
Pick up our cane.
What's up?
Okay, can.
A courier, doctor, and cybernetic. After we deal with the whole imminent conquest of New Vegas problem. I'm not exactly rushing taking out scumbag. Sure, just don't treat me like a pack of ramen, okay?
Just gonna make a save here. Just go for, after you pick him up, go for my Camp McCarran. Take a picture of her. Head in. Make sure he's with you. He sometimes gets stuck with the door. But anyway, with a cane, reason I have a cane with me, this part is just to trigger his part of his personal quest for all alongside. Which is actually, you can't start it before you finish part of the main quest in the end, part 6, I think, 5 or 6 in The House Always Win, or if you side with Yes Man, Wild Cards, you also get it. So, but you can't trigger the quest before you finish the main quest there. So, but you can trigger the part that triggered the quest one you get inside here, so make sure it's with you.
You have to hand it to the NCR. Get enough hands working together and they can make or break just about anything.
Head in. Sometimes he's not with you in, but he is this time. Make sure it's with you, if not just go out and in again. Here you can finish the free quest. Anders and also Bounty Killer by killing Motor Runner is dead. I bought his helmet as proof. Bounty Killer too. Get some aid. Then you can go in and finish the quest with Hildarm. Get some more caps from Angel. Then make sure Arcade Ganon is with you when you talk to Hildarm. You get 2 points actually. Just trigger the part.
I received a pleasant call.
With speech about that you can. There stands the grass, you finish it. Tell me about the level up. Then you race. I've made this part over again. You raise an arm to 70. An explosive to 66. That's it.
Eldern is a good example of big picture obsession in Antiquar. At some point, he became so fixated on large-scale results that he lost it.
Good things there are still people like you around. This gives you 2 points, actually. You only need 3 points to trigger it, so it's actually, you just need to take him with you to the... Just need to take him with you to Helios 1. So you see, down here you have Helios 1, you haven't been there yet. And you can kill Gibson, kill the old Gibson, but fast travel to Novak. You can just take a picture of the dinosaur here also. That's also one of the part of the quest. Classic inspiration. You just need to take a shot of the thermometer here. And just head for the old lady Gibson. You can now steal her stuff. She normally don't have anything, so. Here's Helios 1, you see it over there. Going over there afterward. First you meet old lady Gibson. She normally don't have anything for you, so you can check it out by just check her inventory. She normally don't have anything good per se. Can just buy it. Welcome.
Okay, I'll do my best.
Ray has a brain in its, or nothing but a hound dog. You can take old lady Gibson, have big boomer, which is a unique weapon. You also have a key. Big boomer is an excellent weapon, close up with slugs, for example. You also have a, you should also take a picture of Helios 1, so just take out the cam. One more time and shoot the picture of Helios 1. It will give you a new quest when you're coming down here.
This is a restricted area. State your
This quest is also an achievement quest. But by the way, here is the... If you're gonna activate the...
Nelson's back in our hands.
The part with the... You know, with the... The Seafinder. Aegis Seafinder is a unique weapon. You find... Then you need to actually direct Archimedes to get it. But the problem is, if you take that part, you will not get the skill book. Big book of science that you also get here. You have a second floor you can go up. On top, this door is out to the side. Just a blind way, so don't bother to go up there or open it. On the second floor here you find a skill book, so that you can take that one. Find it on top here, you just go into the door here. You find... You find the tape here, Eastern Control. Also on the Eastern Reflect Control Passport, same shit. DC Journal on the medicine increased by 4. In here you find 2 dudes different, one is an asshole, the first one you meet, this one, fantastic.
Who the hell are you?
You don't need to listen to him, so
in
give...
In case it's not obvious, I think you should redirect the power to 3 side and other things.
He asked about the... where you're gonna direct it. And go in and talk to this person. This is... He will give you the best solution... speech. You want.
I tried.
You need to have the Seafinder with you to activate it. By doing so you get a very powerful weapon, but you can only use it one time every 24 hours, so it's not that super good to have with you. It's better to take the skill book and you go also get better rep. The skill book gives you 4 skill points in science. You get a big book of science. as reward if you direct the power to everybody. Okay, that's good. There are three dogs in here, so... Arm Archimedes. If you're arming Archimedes, you can activate the, as I told you, the Seafinder, but it's actually not a good solution, so I don't gonna take it. If you want the Seafinder, then you take it with you in here. I don't have it with me actually, so just open. You have a turret system here. You can also hear it, you can actually... Oops, I missed both. Oh, it's not good. Turret control, you actually... Typical enclave shit in here. A safe average locked. Pulse mining. Same here. normally find at least one in there. Shortcut same, you're going to back the same way, so here you have a repair it. Here is the place you you put the you direct the power, but first just fix the robot and let him down. You can fix a robot over here, it will go down. Activate itself, give full power. You can take Archimedes 2, that is for the gun, but full region is the best, then you get the science skill book. So I'm gonna take that one.
I suppose I need a distribution. What's up?
You have noted directed the shit, so go out. You're up on top now. Just head down. If you activate the gun, you will also burn off a lot of NCRs. By the way, the time here can only be switched on between 4 p.m. That means the time is out. So you need to put it past 10, 9, so this should be a good time. Activate it. You will now see that it will direct it. Light up here. This gave you also gave you a should also give you an achievement. I finished this quest. Head out again. You can hear it's running now. You go again, you will get your reward.
What can I help you?
Deadlock on some quest complete. Took the bag, steam packs, and also game. And also this book. Big book of science. Give you skill more, 4 more skill points. Now you're going to Jacksontown, so just fast travel to Silver Peak Mine. Just follow the road all the way.
Looks like break time's over. Here we go.
There's also a Rembrandt bunker, but you don't need to go down there yet, so... There will be one dude that talk to you when you enter. You can take out to check the hollowed rock here. He has a quest for you later on, Marcus. In the first bungalow here, you find a skill book and star cap and some shits.